Okay, so now we have a Medeco Classic biaxial. I picked this up off of eBay. It was a pack of three for about $12 or something like that. I've been having some fun practicing with these things. So they're all 6-pin Medeco biaxials. Each one has at least two mushroom pins. And we're going to put it in this vise and try to pick it open. Okay, and we're going to pick this with top of the keyway tension. Standard hook and one or more biaxial picks. So first let's pick them to shear. Alright, pin 6 got a click out of. Overset pin 6. Pin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, gotta click out of pin 5. 4. It's okay, it's way overset pin 3 here. Slight rotation out of the core when I got pin 2. Alright, got pin 1. That was definitely a mushroom. Alright, got pin 5 to shear and got a rotation out of the core. So let's try rotating them some here. So now I'm going to apply heavier tension and see which ones bind. Oddly enough, none of them bind, so that tells me that there's probably another mushroom in here. Okay, all of them are rotationally set, so we have another mushroom hiding in here. So let's go hunt for mushrooms. Pin 2 feels a little bit different than everybody else. So I'm thinking pin 2 must be in a false gate here. There it is.